Morning guys, how we doing? It's your girl Night and welcome back to my channel. So this morning I am doing a reaction video for you guys because it's been highly requested. You guys have been hitting me up asking me to react to this specific video, so of course I'm gonna come and I'm gonna react. Now before I do anything, I want you guys to check out my t-shirt. Absolutely hard, right? This is from Tax Free, and I am officially one of their brand ambassadors. I know, right? Your girl getting sponsored and shit. So yeah, have a look at this t-shirt. If you like it, use my promo code and go buy yourself one, and then we could be matching. I'll drop all the information in the comments of where to buy and etc. Honestly, like, you could wear this with anything, really. You know what I mean? And just... So today we're going to be reacting to OFB's Daily Duppy. I don't know if you heard, but it actually was taken down for some sort of copyright by an American group called G4. So they basically got Graham Daly to take it down due to copyright or whatever. And Graham Daly have re-uploaded it literally like that. So I don't know what the ins and outs are, but there's a bit of drama. So anyway, yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to it for you guys today as requested by you guys. Let's get straight to it.
Think I'm losing my head, car ride with a gun. A16 started riding for fun. Just got pulled up to the slide in the sun. Turn H70, my balls knife in his lungs. AJE, now I was waiting on tag. My big bros, them kept getting on man. Pop calm, we are overdue. 18 and thought life was over sweet. Blickety blick like 22 G's. Make it drip in a drip when the 3-2 beat. Slipping your strip, then we shooting.
What? Nah. That's how they're kickstarting it already. No warm up, no easing the transition, just straight. Okay, OFB, is this what we're doing? Yeah, she.
Yo, we got crocodile teeth like Skilly Bang. For many men like.
Hey, not crocodile teeth like Skilly Bang. Rockin' back to the crocodile teeth. Rockin' back to the crocodile teeth. Rockin' back to the crocodile teeth. Hey. That was a hard one.
You know the gang pop can't in silence. Latest on belly on with a scam. Yo, like, it's part. I got told on my life. Don't got held up and got showed in a lie. Watch us come back like a frisbee. Balls faster, beg a man run swiftly. Gangsters. Watch a gang ambush like my anthem. No, we ain't dishing out sweets on randoms. My bros in the can with a Samson. Asking me where's all the bad things. Shot and I miss had me throwing a tantrum. Bro, told me use one eye like plankton. Then 9 out of 10, you're clamping. Keep it a secret like law of attraction. I'm running man down and he's screaming. Like Bando on me screaming. Yo, we ain't strippers. We don't dance with pole. I spin this right. Let me glance his foot. Bros in front and I'm grabbing him back like no. Let me get that one, bro. They got bros getting the can like coke. If I man down with
he... Okay, so that one there, I don't know who that is. Basically, disclaimer as well, I'm not gonna lie, I don't really listen to OFB. I don't know much about them. I'm not involved in the drill scene like that. I'm not a big drill person like that. So yeah, I don't know any of these people really. But that one there, the one that's spitting now with the mask on, he's spitting really fast. Like a bit too fast. Like I feel like he's spitting a bit offbeat. I'm not to saying he doesn't have a flow, but I just like, I don't know. This just seems hella rapid to me. Like I can't even like take in what he's saying.
Man, would he drown or flow? If I man down, would he hold it down? Man down, don't hold it down. Singing a clip, soaking while she told me, baby, come and stroke it now. She said, go brazy, come and poke it now. Bless the baby, she's not on this crown. One got weight, two got weight. Three was wavy when he got thrown down.
See, that's what I mean again, like, guy with the bandana, spitting hella fast. Like, I know it's fast spitting because it's drill, but I do feel like, I don't know whether it's the beat that's not fitting or they're spitting too fast on the beat. Something just doesn't sound completely right here. I don't know. Something just sounds a bit, yeah, I don't know. Anyway, let's see what they come with now. Okay. So I believe this is the transition. Or what? Okay, what's going on here? Oh, wow. Oh, wow, proper transition. Oh, wow.
Everyone need this?
The this seems a bit deep.
Big C made a banger.
I could have went to Churchill like nine still. Instead, I'm on a block with a 9 mil. I had 6 on the top, not 5 grills. Bitches seem to talk more when they in high heels. I'm like Chris, like Tucker on a Friday. Let it get smoky, bitch, I want it my way. Got my jeans 30, Dior in a size 8. I've been at Debo since I was 5'8. Dead things we don't run it back when I'm rapping.
This is more like it. This is a better beat for him. This is a better beat. I haven't heard the rest of them yet. The first guy, Bandana guy, I think his name's Bando K, something like that. I think that's him. I recognize him because he's Mark Duggan's son, right? Obviously, rest in peace, Mark Duggan. Yeah, that one must be Bando K, I think. I don't know who the other two are, but this sounds a lot better. This sounds like he's rapping more on time. This sounds better suited to them. I'm more happy now. Now we're getting it cracking. Now it's starting.
Let my nigga get the smoking love. Shut people. Make you feel it in the air like Beanie Seagull. Divide the cash into two. Ain't no media equal. Screaming Molly like us, but they say money's evil. Mommy, I'm the man. I know mommy's peaceful. I see red like a bull. I tell my money legal. Now the MPs want us to take a knee.
Not the picture of Boris. Don't get it twisted. Boris was there looking like one Casper, like. Love it.
I put petrol in my car, my other ride was diesel. I'm easy like, yeah, got my bird, no ego. Leather gloves up in the car, told my nigga be cool. Just get the car in motion and watch my nigga beat cool. He beat one, he beat two, he beat after you. And now we're over there in the afternoon. Back then we was friends and now we're after goons. You and not my family, like parcel. Your sister's more than fuck, quarter you and board him up. Every time I'm stepping on the roads, I got my Boratuck.
Right, this is Masky Mask Guy. That is so much better for him as well. He's spitting so much better on this beat. You see that? It's in tune. It's in line with the drops. Yes, way better flow. This is a way better beat for you guys. You guys have really rectified it now. Now you guys have done the thing. I'm impressed now.
Time I'm fucking on these hoes, I'm getting bored as fuck. These fans are only fucking with the gang until they bored of us. I heard my broski slapped in front of jigs, that was more than luck. Could've been an actor shit, I could've been a baller cuz. Unlitting and slapping, but they talk like they don't more of us. 20 men running, fucking know there's only 4 of us. I swear to God this life is fucked, but they don't understand. Every day's a challenge, I ain't talking about the running man. Yeah, they clapped it off, he clapped it back, oh he ain't running fam. Bro, packed him off and dashed him off, and now we're burning man. And now we're burning man with Siggy, need him all, I come from Philly. If you're drilly, then I'm drilly, told my bro stop being silly. Told my hoe stop playing with me, told my bro stop praying with me. God, life is short and we don't know when it's taking kill. Heard I poked him, yeah, well that's you. Heard I took that day, day in the night, well that's a fact to you. Every day I'm getting stopped, I think I'm a black you. If you really want the lifestyle, then you know you gotta stack to you. I can't trust a hoe, just fuck a hoe and duck a hoe, that's normal.
Really? Trust a hoe, fuck a hoe, duck a hoe. Is that what we're doing? We're calling females hoes now, are we, in 2021? I believe these guys are young though. This gives me very much young vibes. I have to say, apart from the degrading of calling women hoes all the time in this, the lyricism's not bad. Again, I'm very new to this drill stuff. I'm not very heavy onto it. So sometimes the lyrics for me just don't cut it. Like all this chinging and poking and all that shit is just rubbish to me. But I can appreciate good rappers when I hear them. You know what I'm saying?
I'm getting in them, I'm wetting them, that's thoughtful. Swinging in, that's forceful. Said he's on me, cool, cool. He ain't scoring nothing new, I'm hearing his bed talk to. Couple murder cases, couple burner cases, couple serve the pavement, separating dark and white, you weren't no racist. Couple turn to strangers, couple turn to pagans, couple weren't the bravest. Wait, besides that, couple turn to fakers. I swear I slapped off the word, no thinking about it. Hella residue, I'm telling you, I had to fling the outfit. Dash 6 apart, like I was even counting. You ever seen a brownie? Not the one I'm cheating out in. I know a lad that thinks he's bad when he's G's around him. I know a yacht that got attached when she see 1,000. I know a man that's in a can and I ain't even shouted. I know it sounds fucked, I got him when they free him out.
You see this one? Bandana on the head guy. No, we're gonna call him Plat Guy, actually. Plat Guy, he is sounding a lot better. Plat Guy is sounding the strongest on this part of the Daily Duppy, I have to say. He sounds the strongest right now. His flow, I'm feeling, I prefer his lyrics a bit more. Yeah, we're going with Plat Guy to win this one, it seems like.
Aye. SG, Boogs, Claps, Vel, YK, CY, Rum, Bricker, Cash, for all the Spartans, man.
Mangs,
Zills, Juicy.
Now they're playing tribute, I believe.
I run that back to me.
Ooh, that's a bit sad. Okay, so that was an interesting one. I don't really know. I feel like, I'm not gonna lie, it wasn't really my sort of thing, my sort of freestyles. It was interesting. I definitely think there's talent there, but I just don't, they rap about the same shit and I just find it really boring and repetitive. So for me, yeah, it wasn't really all that for me. I still rate the fact that the lyricism on it and the way that they finally matched up with good flow at the second part of the Duppy. The first part of the Duppy wasn't for me, too fast. They weren't spitting on beat, not all. The second part, definitely a little bit better, but again, not really my thing. It's not really something that gets me going, this sort of rapping. But to say the least, obviously it's got 381,000 views, so it seems like loads of people like it. And I know obviously a lot of the youngers like this type of music, but yeah, I think for me, it's not really that. But either way, big up to them because they did it. They're doing numbers, so shout out to them. That's what I'm saying, guys. Not all of my reaction videos are going to be just, yeah, gas, this and that. I am going to be honest with you guys. So if I don't like something, you're going to know about it. The whole point of me doing this is to give an honest reaction. And that's what I've done. So OFB Daily Duppy, not really my cup of tea. Was not the worst thing I've heard, not the best thing I've heard. But still, it's doing numbers. So go and check it out anyway if you're a fan of this style of music. And yeah. I'll see you in my next video. And remember, if you like this t-shirt, if you want to look pretty and look cutie, then remember to go in the comments, click on the link that I've put in the comments so that you can buy this for yourself. And remember to use my code to get 15% off. I'll see you in my next video. Oh, wait. And remember, like, subscribe, comment, all that jazz. You already know the setting. Turn on your notifications, you know, never miss out what we're doing over here. And as always, welcome to the party. See you in my next video.